First game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Alan, he's going to defend with six.
A great chance to go in front.
Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
It's short the corner this time. Shot on!
Another corner.
Short corner. Looking for teammates in the middle.
Simple save for David De Gea.
Patrick Van Aanholt. Sterling.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack.
He is such a spectacular sight with his speed. And plenty of technique as well, Kylian Mbappe.
Well, they're guiding it through the defenders. Rashford with the ball now.
De Bruyne.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Conte!
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Sterling.
And here's the shot. Really stretched.
Well, he could go for goal from here.
Oh, Kevin De Bruyne. Over the ball. Warning signs for the opposition.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Bamba. Mbappe.
Conte. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
And shoots!
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
De Bruyne. Good-looking build-up, but it rather petered out.
Bamba
threads it through. Great move, great goal. Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Patrick Van Aanholt. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Ben Yedder. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
Here's Conte. Now this looks promising. Crossed in towards Rashford. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Shots on here. Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Mbappe.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Bamba.
Ben Yedder.
Conte. Mbappe!
That's a great finish for the first goal of the day.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now Marcus Rashford, Lucas, coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Ball played to Mendy.
Bamba.
Well read by the defender.
In on the goalkeeper. He is a saviour there.
Mendy.
Plenty of space out wide and they're going to use it.
Conte,
Mbappe.
Mbappe.
And here's the shot.
Good block.
Neatly.
They've opened them up here.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Sterling.
Now Marcus Rashford.
Some options now for the pass. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
It's De Bruyne. In quickly.
And safely behind for a goal kick.
He's through. The goal is given, and that is the equaliser.
So away we go at 1-1. There's some potential in this move.
He's got his shot off now.
Wonderful save. And that's a terrific goal to put them in front.
Well, he's followed the forwards manual, Alan, hasn't he, really following up to get the chance when it comes off the keeper.
Well, that's what a striker's game should be all about, anticipating the knockdown and getting there first.
Ben Yedder.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
And now the shot! That's a good block.
Here's Sterling. Lucas.
To get the equaliser.
Great goalkeeper. Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
Oh, it was a top performance in that first half. Couple of goals for him and everything he tried came off. He scared that defence to death and would just be hoping to do the same in the second half.
Ready to go for the second half. More of the same, Alan.
Let's all hope so. I don't see any reason why it shouldn't be that way. The two sets of attacks are full of talent.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Mbappe.
The shot's on!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Lucas. Lucas. Rashford. De Bruyne. Sterling. It was put into the right area, but no one able to reach the cross. Could be dangerous. Trying to turn over the play here. And it's out now for a goal kick. Lucas. He's got some space here and a bit of time too, Kevin De Bruyne. Conte. And here's the shot. It's a corner. It's short the corner this time. Put in by De Bruyne. Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner. And here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Lala. Mbappe. Ben Yedder. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Now De Bruyne. It's easy for the goalkeeper coming out to collect. Ben Yedder, Mbappe, Rashford, Conte, Ben Yedder, Lala, it goes out wide again, Mbappe, looking to use the full width of the pitch, but it didn't quite come off that time, Conte. And the keeper can collect this one. Rashford. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Comes in strongly.
Mbappe. Lala. Turnover there that we didn't expect.
Shots on here. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance, the keeper had other ideas. That would be a throw. Bamba. Conte! Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Mohamed Salah. Probing the pass. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Challenges for the ball. Conte. It's Aguero. Giving the ball away now. Sergio Aguero now. Very much in free kick territory. This foul. Here, super goal.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. De Bruyne, brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Oh, that's great defending. And we have 9 remaining minutes. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Must take the lead here.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. It's been a great contest, and no one has got their noses in front now with 5 minutes to go. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Rashford attacking now. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Neatly intercepted. Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper and an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
Well, this is a wonderful chance. They might...
Great chance to go in front. And they have done. And with such little time to go, that must win the match.
Well, it looks that way, doesn't it? And all they've got to do now is concentrate defensively.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth. But this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
Trotter! He's made the save. And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt. Well, this is the very first game between these rivals, and it's a difficult one to lose in that respect.
Well, I think there was a lot at stake in this match, and that's why the losing team will feel really down afterwards.
Sergio Aguero, his game today under the microscope of my colleague here, Alan Smith.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Well, as for him, so frustrated, you can tell, to get 2 goals. He's demands high standards of himself and his team. He achieved the standards, but his team didn't. Bamba. Threads it through. Great move, great goal. Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop.
Shots on here. Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
Ben Yedder.
Conte.
Mbappe!
That's a great finish for the first goal of the day.
He's through.
The goal is given, and that is the equaliser. So, away we go at 1-1.
Shut off now.
Wonderful save.
The equaliser here. Super goal.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
Well, this is a wonderful chance. They might actually...
A great chance to go in front. And they have done. And with such little time to go, that must win the match.
Well, it looks that way, doesn't it? And all they've got to do now is